Hello, it's 2 o'clock in Europe and you're watching Dokri42 on Twitch. So today everything should be fine. Just said the camera is on. It's in the corner. Very nice. Just double checking if I have... Do I have an echo? Hello, echo. Doesn't seem like. I think I've turned off all extra speakers. Very nice. So this is where we stopped yesterday. Oh. Okay. I think I cannot remember what it was. Uh-oh. Okay. Okay. It's giving me a warning that something is not okay with my tracking. But my tracking is just fine. I cannot go up there. I can turn it. I cannot lift it. Okay. So, what's going to happen now? Monsters. We're releasing monsters, right? Square button? No. That was the circle button. Uh-oh. Can you walk up there? He can. No. Okay. So, can I turn you like this? Oh dear. Okay. So this is a limited time only. Okay. What do I do with you? I don't want you. I don't need you. I don't like you. You come with me. You look the other direction. Oh dear. I'm not good in multitasking, really not. Oh, you are so cute. So where are we going now? What is there? Oh, there is a scroll. I'm pretty sure it's there. There must be. I'm pretty sure. Whee! It's not? There is nothing in there? I was so sure. Oh, this is so cute. Hello. Wow. Okay. Usually I say I first try the left one, but here I'm doing everything different. Okay. I cannot do anything here. Dum-dum-dum-dum. Okay. I'm not really sure why, but we can work with that. So these need to be shot at. This one doesn't have a gun. What are they doing? Oh! Oh! Okay. Okay, okay. Well, why? Why? Oops. Wrong button. No button at all. Long way. Sorry. This mouse is so cute. Okay. I'm not really sure why I would do that. I guess you cannot jump over there because there is nothing. Well, why not? Shall we try? Okay, doesn't work. What else can we do? I really don't get it. What am I supposed to do here? My little mouse cannot shoot. This guy also doesn't shoot. How do I get to the scroll? From here? No. No, 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 no. This has to go even higher. I don't know. Already done. So where does it come back from? I don't know. No one comes back. I don't know. Would I do this? What is it for? Something is missing. Something is very much missing. So I can't get up there. I can't get up there. I don't know. So where are you? Come on. I'm missing something. Do I have to jump quickly? Is it a question of timing? You cannot make this jump. It's not possible. This jump doesn't work. This one would work. Yay! And then? Nah, I can't be that quick. Oi, 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 stop, stop, stop. Another one. Okay. And then I get there. We can do that. Wee wee wee. That direction. Jump. Oh. What kind of monster are we freeing? Someone with a cannon. Which is good, which is exactly what we need. Cannot shoot there. That's impossible. However, nah. No way. No, doesn't work like this. Hmm. Why would I do that? I don't need that. I need something else. That doesn't help me any further. How would this guy shoot something else? How do you even get there? I cannot get you down here. Too low. You can fall down. I have no idea what to do. So, different attempt. You oopsie. Come on, get up. Okay. Not how it works. That's not how it works. How do I do that? Yeah, you have an idea? But I don't have an idea. Oh, I killed the mouse. Okay, this one gets it up. And this one gets it even further up. But how? But why? How do I get up there? Oh, I fell down again. Oh, this was rubbish. Too many buttons at the same time. So, you push me up here. Boinga! Then I wonder where I come out again. Oh dear, completely somewhere else. It's a treasure. Nothing here. Spider webs. Is this just a bonus level? Some extra goodie? Oh dear. Cool. Take it. I take it. Why do I take it? I don't need a shield. What is this for? Is this some extra ability I need, or? Oh. Are you afraid? You better be afraid, I tell you. How did I get there? Like this. I don't know. I don't get it. Because this guy cannot shoot over there. Cannot shoot high enough. We cannot lift him up and put him somewhere else. the only thing you can do. I don't get it. I'm just too stupid. How do I get there? Don't you dare. So I have a shield, but I don't know what it does. I don't know what it's for. How do I get there? Come on. It needs to be open so I can get there. But then it needs to be closed. And the last shot must be his, so I don't get it. I don't get there. After I do this. this whole thing doesn't make sense. What am I supposed to do with this? How can I shield those? I cannot do anything here. I just want to have this home. What are we supposed to do with this, There's something I'm missing. Definitely something I'm missing. Don't you dare. That's rubbish. All this doesn't make any sense. I have an additional thingy, but I don't know what to do with it. It looks like a shield, but I cannot do anything with it. Why do I have it anyway? Always happens. Come on. Little mouse, tell me what I have to do. Can I do this? Just rubbish. So my idea was that I have to get up here. But then there is no way. To do this, to push me up here, there's just no other way. Did I miss something over here? Maybe. There is no other exit or something. I don't know what this was for. There's nothing here. I can crash more stuff. I don't even know what for. Just for fun. Oops. Or to jump in my death. Oh no! There is no way here. Okay, let's leave it like this. Yeah. Not going to work. What can the bug do? Can the bug do anything? No, he can't. There is no way. Oh, I'm so sorry. Still nothing. Oh, postman. I'm missing something, and I don't know what. You don't want to walk here? Are you kidding me? What is your purpose anyway? Oopsie. How can I do this? Can it turn twice? What happens if I kill you? Does another one come out of somewhere else? It's just the same. Nothing special here. What is the purpose of this bug? Why are you even here? This does not make any sense. If there would be an entrance here or something where I can walk through, then it would be easy. But that's not how it works. There is no way, this does not make sense. Oops. I don't get there. I never get there. That's just not how it works. As if I could, I don't know. What happens if I leave here? Do I have to do something outside? Maybe. I don't know. Perhaps I'm not completely done here. Okay, now I'm back. But I went down there. Okay. What is this? What are you doing? Ah, you found another shard. Ooh, nice. Is this the exit? Maybe. Damn, here's my couch. That's bad. There's my couch. I'm pretty sure I have to light it up. But I can't. Okay. That's the way to do it. Okay. Oh, that's where I have to put it. Okay. So where are we going now? Oh. Do we really want to go there? Perhaps there's something nicer out there. This looks much nicer. Flop. Ooh. Ooh. What? 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 Oh! Oh, this is really nice.
Quill hoped this was a shortcut to the castle. What she found was a strange and vibrant place shrouded in perpetual twilight. But something about it was oddly familiar.
We're back where we started. But I guess we have to go that way, but I want to check first. Because this was the original way, but it's blocked. So this is the bonus level. Boing boing. Also not? What? Cannot swim. Oh, yes you can, if I help you. This is really nice. Shall this be my screenshot? My thumbnail? This is just cute. Boinga, 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 boing. Oh.
We're infested.
A grumble echoed from the cave.
And why would I do that?
It croaked loudly, annoyed at either nothing or something.
You in there!
Declared Quill boldly.
Where are we? I'm looking for the fastest way to the castle.
Quill recognized the toad as Veda's steed from the mire. Seemingly oblivious to Quill, he continued.
Fine. I'll open the route. Give them your fancy test. But you're only digging yourself a deeper grave with Root Seer Veda.
Where are you going? That's quite cute. Let me up here again. Okay, that's the only... No, that's not... So I can take many paths now. This time we go to the left first. Whoa, don't fall and break stuff. I don't know why I'm doing this, but I like it. Okay.
I'm missing my afternoon nap,
huffed the toad.
They're not even going in.
This is the only way. Yeah, come on. First, I have to look around. No rush. Oh my gosh.
If Veda knew I led you here, she'd burn my roots from existence.
A voice rose from the soil, gently shaking the branches.
But I need to know you can handle the perils of the castle.
Okay. Is there... okay. Oui. How far? Whoa, wobbly. Sorry. Still not enough? Okay. Not quite enough. Oi! Oh! Can I slip down? Yep. Rakiri! That's enough. Yeah. Well done. You're too far. Oh, God. How do I get back home? Over the here? Ho-ho. Hmm. That's so cute. There is much too much going on here. Okay. I don't know why, but I have the feeling I have to. Hello, come up. Made with love. Oh. Okay. Oh. But why? To get over. Yeah. Oh. I wanted to give a high five. Come on. Okay. Then we don't. So. This is one way, but why? Does it really make a difference? Who do I put there? I don't get it. To get up there. Hey! Ugh, damn it. Can we jump there? That seems so far away. I jumped, I swear. I killed my mouse. Okay. A door closed and well, let's see, perhaps we end up on the other side, hopefully. Oh, whoa, whoa, what? Hello? Okay. This seems very wrong because there is no way out. Maybe. Hi. You want to jump? Okay. Yay! So this is okay. Flump. Earthquake. I don't know what this is for. Another key? What is this?
No animal has ever crossed into a sprite's heart.
Looks good.
The words radiated from the leaves. You must prove I've not erred in giving you the glass relic.
Looks good on you. So... Shoot. Okay, they disappear after a while. Thank you. Number one. Ooh. Okay. I can lift you, but why can I lift you? Can I turn you? No. I don't know. Why should I? I need to get to the other side. Very bad. I just was distracted because a new block appeared. Like magic. So it's the block for me. Okay. Then I have an idea. Really? This is weird. I thought this is right, but what should I know? Okay, why should I go there? Later on. Okay, how do I get up there? Wait up here. Why is it not going up? You should go up. Hi, do you have an idea? So how do I get up there? Up there. What's the magic here? I guess the statue needs to go all the way to the other side and then there. But it doesn't go up. Is this really what I made did wrong? Cannot be. Cannot be. All these riddles. So where I'm going next? Oh, I'm back, but why? This feels wrong. This is not right. I've not completed my task. there we go. Okay, makes more sense. Whee! Okay. So, can I jump down here, or is it to be completely wrong if I do this? Well, I can go there. All the way around. So you do your task, I do my task. But you have to help me. Okay. Yeah, well done. So, how much back? Nah, not too bad. Well done, I guess. Yay.
Good start, but we'll have more work to do if Veda is ever going to accept you as her champion. I'll summon you again when you're ready.
Yeah. There we go. So, how much time is left?
Quill and the reader were reunited with the toad of cantankerous disposition.
One test. Small flies, if you ask me. I doubt they'll even find the second portal back.
What? Where? What? Which portal? The second portal? You just sent me away. How late is it? Ugh. Still have time. The second portal. What do you mean, which portal? You are so cute. This is not how it works. Don't fall. What do you mean, the second portal? Portals are still closed. So that's where we have to go. Uh-oh. This looks dark. Where are you? And there are so many caves where bugs could come out. Yep. There's a button up here. How do you get there? Oh, you can jump up here. One to jump. Okay, can you jump up here? No, you can't. Doesn't matter. Whee! A button. Oh. What am I doing? What? What? What just happened? Oh, the door opened, but in flames. So last time we had to kill all of them. How many of them? They're not shooting. So sorry. Oh, okay. What just happened? Uh-oh. Is it automated? It keeps on going. Getting it right. I have to hold the bug. Phew. What is going on here? What kind of noise is that? That was horrible. Noise is that? It doesn't feel like it belongs to the game. It feels very wrong. So why should I go up here? What's the purpose of this? So I need to be up here so I get to the button again. What a horrible noise. Okay. Next round or what? Next round. Now it's three of them. That's too many. Horrible sound. It's really bad. The other one? No, it's not. Oh, what the fuck? Who invented that sound? That's bad. Oh dear. Run away. This noise is meant to make you crazy. Okay, so I ignore that one and I count this one immediately. Oh dear. I don't get it. Too many enemies. And a horrible noise. Come on, run, run. Cannot run. Wrong button. Please tell me this was good. I don't know which one. This is it. Whoa. That was tough. Yeah. And the noise. Horrible. Oh.
Quill felt a swell of pride as she approached the cavern river. Its guiding banks once led her people to safety after the Cinder Knight. Now, all these years later, she would follow it back.
Back to where? I'm sure I missed something. This is not the end. No. In the desert. Mouse in the desert. Little warrior. Next. What?
Quill's muscles ached and her eyes grew heavy. She decided it best to set up camp and rest before journeying on to the castle. Hey, kid. Good. You're alive. The starling spoke as it circled the campfire. Quill gasped in shock as the starling unveiled monstrous wings and curled horns. It descended. Talons gleaming.
Okay. Oh dear, I didn't mean to scare you.
I'm not scared, Quill replied. I just didn't know starlings were feathered.
This starving thing's gotta go, kid. The name's Adurin.
Adurin. Hi, Adurin.
No, we aren't feathered. Only me. I'm working on it. Let's just say, choosing the wrong friends comes with a price. But you seem like a good friend to have.
Thanks, I think. Quill readied her meal and paused to take in the strange winged creature who now called her friend. As a field of stars bloomed over the sky, their campfire conversations deepened.
He's all I have. If I lose him, I don't know what I'll do, confided Quill.
Adurin looked down at his wings. If I help you find him, can you help me?
If we can,
we will, Starling. I mean, Adurin. Although Quill was far from the safety and comfort of her nook in the cottage, her exhaustion led her into a deep sleep. Hey, Ghostface. A lot of folks have been waiting for a reader like you to return. I know I have. I'm going to scout the castle up ahead. Keep her safe, okay? For both our sakes.
Will do. Okay. So, I would say this is the end for now, I guess, and I keep on going tomorrow. Hello? I just wanted to stop. I thought I'd let you sleep. Okay, I think I let you sleep until tomorrow. Yep, it's time. Okay, we continue tomorrow. Tomorrow again at 2:00 on Twitch. Oh, so cute. My name is Dokri42. This video goes to YouTube under my channel Credo the Game Cat. See you again tomorrow. Bye bye.